Riding in at number five, Clearlove snowballed out of control with his quadra kill.
First blood for TBQ as Akon come down here as well. EDG in a massive CC as Clearlove's gonna dive in. He wants to kill him. Koro with a massive ulti though. Double kill for Nunu with the ultimate. Mako uses his finally as TBQ gonna fall for a Nunu triple. And Akon, he's diving under the turret. He's trying to get away. He might get Mako, but he's too slowed now. Tries to use the smite, doesn't get it. And Koro, Clearlove gets a quadra kill.
Rushing in at number four, Energy steals the Baron.
Very, very low. Tokka's looking for something as well. Has all of his mana bar, misses the charm. Energy steals the Baron somehow. I have absolutely no idea. How did that happen?
Two smites were available as well, and it was a Diana without anything able to dive in.
Launching in at number three, it was Altec with the epic snipe.
Oh dear.
Tucked his tail in. He's good. Don't worry about it.
Oh, what? What?
No, he backed into it!
How often
does that happen? Amazing! You're like, man, you stink at this game. And you're like, all right, let's just go back and get some dinner or something. Wazam!
Oh, he turns into it at the last second. It's beautiful.
Headbutting into number two, it was KiwiKid with the five-man knockup.
Lines. Can they peel for him enough? Looks like that is yes, and KiwiKid is only three autos from being killed. He's just zoned to the back line. A five-man knockup, and in they go. CoreJJ picks up one. They get two. Trance can't buy enough time. Four kills picked up for Dignitas.
It's just waiting. Shifter does not want to overengage it. KiwiKid's off on the flank with his Righteous Glory, and he just waits for the moment. How many does he get here? It is five. Absolutely all five. He catches Huey with the backside, and then all hell breaks loose. Good lord, that pulverize.
And coming in at number one, it was Death's series-ending pentakill to pick up the title for EDG.
They're on top of the Baron, there's the teleport coming through. Ultimate already in for Twist of Fate, he's so close, and Akon forced the port late. Clearlove going back in, Akon around the side, but Death finally makes it in. Godfrey getting tanked up as well. Clearlove actually dies as Pawn goes back in, and Mako's not here, and Death now peeled away, but Koro does so much work in the frag climb, but it might not be enough here. Pawn needs to find a kill to win, but he QS sets us out. Imp gets the kill, that's two kills. Death goes back in, flashes aggressive. Pawn needs to hide away. Death, what the hell? Gets a triple kill, gets the quadra, gets the pentakill. What on earth is going on?